It's me again. I had emailed the FabTech and asked them exactly why a piece had to be cut, the lower control arm on a cross member or something, and now I could see, and I could probably show you, but I want to show you how bad. I mean, I took the cross member out, so yeah, there should be some play, but this is how bad the bushings are wiped out. I mean, that shouldn't be that much play up there. So, I mean, if you get some noise, I mean, that's probably the issue. But yeah, once you change that cross member and drop that differential down, that's gonna be in the way. So that's what you're gonna have to cut, 1¾ inches off. So I'll have to measure it. Yeah, and now, obviously, that's so the differential can clear it on the new bracket. So I just thought I'd show a quick, it says to unplug vacuum lines or whatever, but I don't even know if there's that on here. Oh, looks like my diff's leaking. I'll have to check the fluid level. All right.